Okay, let's see what we got to do here. Ah, so I'm guessing we have to be quick. Gruesome. Oop, shit. Ha! Oh well. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Ah, I see. I see. I see what I've got to do. No, don't drop it, you daft cow. I have an idea. It probably won't work, but I'm gonna try it. Now what? Ah, if I go on the top layer, then I can jump on top of it, maybe.
Where the queen chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
You tell them, Lara.
Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Shortcut. Is there anything in here? There is. There's a diary apparently somewhere. Here we are.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard general. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Hmm. So is she the one that broke the cycle? She chose not to become the new vessel, so that's what caused the Sun Goddess Lady not to be reborn, I presume. Ah, point of no return.
Satsuma porcelain vase.
Satsuma.
Probably early Edo period.
I just want to go get a little bit more salvage to finish upgrading that weapon. I just need to kill a couple of animals. And then that's everything in the game, I think. Just the final boss, I presume. That's if this game has a final boss. Right, something to kill. Aha. I hear people.
Looking for someone? Come on, girl. I know you're here somewhere.
What, you find the outsider?
No, she found you. Bloody birds. There's usually a guard here. Da-da-da! So I think that's everything. Presumably. Cool. All gravy. So this might be the final episode. I think the only thing missing now is Lara's last journal, which I don't know if I can't get that now or what. Ooh, that's impressive. Okay, if we have to climb all that, this might not be the last episode. This could take a while. There we go. Where am I going?
Watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Aw, I like her again. Oh god, I don't see this ending well. Oh, this guy. I knew we'd have to fight him. Not having any of your bullshit today. Thank you. Ooh. Is he dead?
Yes.
Oh God. She is Tomb Raider.
You a promise. Let's get you home.
There's Lara! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Is that the end? Because if it is, this is going to be a very short episode. Which
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Dragon's Triangle.
Nice coin.
She was making me waffles before her ballet class.
Need anything?
don't rightly know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Yes, she is. Tomb Raider. Yes, yes, I did enjoy it. Yeah, so probably have to add this one on to the end of the other episode. So this, ignore what I said at the beginning or earlier. This will be an extra long episode. Although I really enjoyed that game, it was good. I love the gameplay, the mix of action and puzzle solving, the optional tombs or the collectibles. It was all very good. Can I skip the credits? Yeah, I'll skip the credits. There's nothing left to do. Really? There's nothing left to do though, is there? So I know there's a sequel, because I've got the sequel, Rise of the Tomb Raider, which I'll be playing eventually, but not straight away because there are other games I want to play. Yeah, so the last of the Lava's journals was that one. Cool. So thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. It was a fantastic game, and I look forward to playing the sequel eventually. So have a nice day, everyone, and I will see you in my next playthrough, which will either be Batman Arkham Knight or Lego Dimensions. I'm not sure yet. But thanks for watching, and bye.